Hello, class of 2020. This is certainly not how we envisioned your white coat ceremony, but we're glad to at least get a chance to celebrate you, even if it's another virtual format. We wish we could be together with you to hug you, help you put your coat on, watch you walk across the stage, take a million pictures, all those good things. Unfortunately, in this day and age, this is the best we can do right now. We do have your white coats available. They are at the school, embroidered with your last name, first initial, ready for you to take them to lab next year in August as you're celebrating moving on to college and all those good things. Please send us a picture of you and your coat. We would love to see you wearing it, knowing that you're getting use out of it, all those good things. Know that we are super proud of you and wish that we could be there in person, but we are hoping to see most, if not all of you in July for the graduation ceremony on the football field. In the meantime, congratulations, and know that we love you. We'll see you soon. Bye.
Hi, 2020 awesome magnet students. Assistant Principal Ryan here to wish you the very best as you step into your future. Congratulations for all your hard work and dedication.
Congratulations, 2020 Apopka High School's Biomedical Magnet students. You guys should be so proud of yourselves that you completed a program from finish to end. That is something worth noting. With that being said, I can think back to this time of how I grew with you guys. I had some of you guys as freshmen, I had some of you guys as AP Bio students, and then I had all of you guys as my Biomedical Innovation students. For that, I will always be grateful. I can look back at times where I've seen some of you guys break my beakers in my classroom, using my chem wipes as tissues, and now, as seniors, you guys can run a lab without minimum instruction or effort. So feel proud of that. As always, continue to grow and continue to learn and always seek opportunities. Thank you guys so much. Much love from Ms. Gruman.
Hey everybody, Ms. Jandy here. First off, I want to say congratulations, Apopka High School Biomedical Class of 2020. I'm sad we can't all be together to celebrate your achievements over these past 4 years, but please know that we are so proud of you. If anything, I hope this situation highlights why biomed matters and why we do what we do. I hope you've enjoyed your time over these past 4 years, that you've made lifelong friends, that it's helped you to figure out what career path or what you want to study in college. And even if you've decided you don't want anything to do with medicine, that's just as valid because you're taking with you those research skills, those critical thinking skills, project planning, public speaking skills, things that are going to make you successful no matter what field you decide to go into. Good luck, everybody. We hope to hear from you. Keep in touch. And again, congratulations, Apopka High School Class of 2020.
Hey, everyone. It's Mr. D. Congrats on finishing and completing the biomedical science program. I'm extremely proud of all of you, and I miss you guys like crazy. Always remember that knowledge is knowing the right answers, but intelligence is asking the right questions. Know that I'm always here for you. If you ever need to chat, you can give me a call or you can shoot me an email. Congratulations to the class of 2020.
Young. Thanks.